Welcome to the Mordecast. You're listening to Ecki Gümbel and
Leon Oltmanns.
Hey, Leon. This is the episode zero of this podcast, and today we want to talk to you about the podcast itself.
So, Ecki, what is this podcast all about?
Well, everybody who found it already noticed it is about Mordec and should also know what is Mordec, so marketing automation in open source. And a community project and a really cool piece of software too.
Very powerful.
So we have been using Mordec and being active in Mordec for multiple years now.
Yeah.
We love it. The only thing we miss is a podcast. So
we decided to just create one.
That's it. And podcasts can be multiple things. In our case, we want to do all sorts of content like current news, what's going on in the world of Mordec, what's coming up, what was the past. It's also a little bit of about basics here and there, might be little pieces or maybe even a bit longer how-to episode. Yeah. We'll certainly do a lot of interviews.
Oh, yes.
And in general, it's a really broad set of topics that we have. So in other words, there's something for everybody. For users as well as for agencies or developers, for newbies as well as for pros, and also for those interested in open source and community aspects or not, doesn't matter. What it's not about marketing automation in general. It is not about inbound marketing in general. It is not explaining the basic concepts or the latest and greatest. But we're certainly using facets of that. So if we say, this is something we want to do in inbound marketing, and here's how to do it in Mordec, that would be exactly topic for this podcast.
Oh, yes.
And so it'll be short and long segments in every podcast. Right now, we're in November 2019, as we record it. There's a lot of current topics, Mordec 3 coming down the pipe.
Yeah.
A lot of things to talk about there.
The community teams.
Oh, yeah.
It's very
those
exciting.
Are brand new at this point. So they're restructures, restructured and new people on board and then picking up speed rapidly. That's really cool. And we'll have interviews, as I said, that might be with core developers, but also with everybody else from the community and ecosystem, like service providers, even customers, maybe other automation systems. We'll see what the future will bring.
Yeah.
So as I said, every single episode can be different, could be different segments, could be one or two hosts, as we do today, with or without an interview partner. The one thing we want to stick to is the bi-weekly rhythm.
Yeah.
So every 14 days, we want to feed you with the latest and greatest from the Mordec world. Thus, go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss a beat. One more thing to mention is that there is a German flavor of this episode. So we do the entire content in English, but also in German. We don't translate the interviews, so they are as is.
Yeah.
But if you are German language, you are free to switch to German channel at this point and you won't miss a thing. You will also find the show notes on the appropriate website. Those are mordecast.com for all you listeners here.
And mordecast.de for the German listeners.
Yeah, but in that case, you're already gonna, I hope. Yeah, on the website, you will also find contact data and all the social channels. We are on Twitter, Facebook, etc. And always by the name of Mordecast. So do get in touch. Also do follow, like, share, the regular thing. Last up, let's
talk about ourselves.
Yeah. So my name, as I said, is Ecki Gümbel. I'm responsible for inbound marketing and automation here with Leutfeuer Digital Marketing in Hanover, Germany.
Mm-hmm.
So I do marketing in Mordec all day long. As I said, I really love Mordec, which is really unique in what it is.
Yeah.
And I love the people behind it and in the community. But there's other things I love in my free time. I have a lot of hobbies. At this point, I have a 6-year-old daughter, which is my biggest hobby, but also most time-consuming hobby.
Of course.
any spare time, there's sports. I love basketball and other things.
Yeah.
Skiing in wintertime. Music, if I find the time, also going to concerts.
Yeah.
What I don't do is play an instrument in a way that anybody would be caring to hear. Leon, what about you?
Yeah, my name is Leon Altmans. I'm an online marketing manager here at Leuchtfeuer Digital Marketing. And I also do daily work with Mautic. I'm really into Mautic. It's great. It's so powerful. And in private, I'm a video game enthusiast. I'm in love with indie games. And I'm also a big brother to three smaller siblings. And yeah, that's a hell of a work.
Big brother, that was good.
And I started hitting the gym recently 3 times a week to get back in shape. Basically.
So funny, because Leon used to be big in esports. Now he's back to real sports.
Back to esports.
Yeah. You heard us talking about the agency that we're with. That's Leuchtfeuer. I would like to stress that this podcast is not an advertising thing. It is published by Leuchtfeuer Digital Marketing.
That's true.
and we both work with it every day at that agency, but it is still a community contribution. We want to talk about Mautic, not about our company. Yeah. We'll take the chance and talk about real life examples from
course,
our work,
but
that's pretty much it. Okie doke. So that should give you an idea about this podcast. Find out in the next episode about the details. In general, if you think this is what you're looking for, you're welcome. You're exactly right here. Do give it a shot. And don't forget to subscribe right now. And also, we're very happy to receive any sorts of comments, questions, or wish list items, whatever.
Just so, everything.
Yeah, and we'll try to address everything in the future episodes. Yeah. So we're looking forward to that. For now, thank you very much for listening. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.